So we are back to the studio iMovie. So I am going to show you how to add music into your videos. First off, you have to have an image or a video. And for example, I have this video from this morning that I made. And I'll use that as an example. So if you want to add music of your choice, you can go to YouTube and search up whatever music you like, and then record that music, screen record that music, and you'll have that music in your camera rolls, in your camera roll. And then if you want it custom or music of your choice, just press this X, or I don't even know what it is. It's plus sign. Forgot. Okay, you press the plus sign, and you have like five options. You choose the first one, all. And then it is a song. So you just click it, and it gives you three options. It's a plus, play, or three dots. So the plus, it will add it. It will add it on to the clip. But if you put play, it will show you the video in this little mini screen that you have there. So if I want to put play. See? So yeah, but then to put it onto your video, you have to press the three dots. Then you have like five options. You have to put audio only. You press it, and then it will take that music into your video. So like, let me show you.
Did I take time?
Yeah. So see this the blue bar? It says there's no waves. That means there's no sound. So when it's no sound, you can just cut it off. Just cut it off, split, and then touch that, and then delete it. Then you're gonna have to hold this one, the other part, and put it to forward. Okay. That wasn't necessary, but whatever. So you just put play.
I'm going to make a video about...
Yeah. But if you want it, if you want the sound higher, you can just turn up the volume higher. You can just press the original clip and go to volume, and then take off all the sound on that clip. It's just gonna get the music. See? So let's delete this, and let's keep this. Let's keep this up. Okay, you again press the plus button, but then instead of pressing video, you have to press audio. It's on the bottom of this little tab. And then you have to press soundtracks. You press it, and it's gonna give you a bunch of soundtracks. So you can just choose whatever. You can just test them out. So just put add. No, put add. So like, yeah, see? See? So if you like that music, just keep it. Or whatever you wanna do with the music. So yeah, there's a bunch of these musics. And if you like want to combine them, you can just take away, like split it at any part and delete that part, and then put another soundtrack after that. Like, let's put shapes of things here. Why doesn't it sound anything? Oh, stop. Oh yeah, I don't think this works on soundtracks, but it does work on the video. So I think that's all. That's how you put music in your videos using iMovie. Like and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you next time. Bye.